The reason I actually had found my melanoma was due to an image that was taken during orthodontic treatment.
If you don't have good photo documentation of the skin surface, you don't understand what is changing. Total body photography and high quality skin imaging is a proven way of being able to do that. The real advance happened with the total body 3D captures, the fact that we could have one pose that captured almost all of the skin surface. In the case of our latest Vectra whole body system, we're taking both standardized lighting as well as cross-polarized lighting so we can see the pigmented networks better. And those double captures are being done in just over 4 seconds.
Is that it?
Yeah.
That's it.
That's it.
Oh my God, that's quick.
Yeah.
It's faster and it's much easier for the clinician to manage these high-risk patients because they have one continuous surface instead of all these overlapping images.
So DermScreen is a technology platform that incorporates photographic hardware technology to make access to dermatologists and access to skin checks a lot easier. The traditional pathway is that you'd have to see your GP. You have to then get a referral, book in to see a dermatologist, and often there's a long wait list. I really wanted to change this, and hence we've incorporated technology as part of the booking flow to allow patients to book directly for a skin check. Once they've arrived at DermScreen, they actually have a whole body scan. As a patient, if you're worried about a particular spot, you can actually have that particular spot also photographed. That body scan is reviewed by dermatologists like myself, and we actually write a report based on that. It has allowed us to pick up skin cancers whereby patients were waiting on waiting lists to see their usual skin cancer doctor or dermatologist. So we've been able to compress that within the span from months to weeks.
Today we're actually going to look at UV damage, so ultraviolet damage, which will actually give you an idea of what's going on under the skin. So I'll get you just to put your chin on here, your head against here, and there's going to be three flashes.
So I did get below like average, so like in the red zone. I probably do have to be a bit more, you know, cautious in the future.
There was quite a bit of damage, so I think maybe that's like a bit of a sign for me to, you know, apply sunscreen more.
After using the machine, I probably wouldn't tan again.
I've been wearing sunscreen every day, and it's good to see that the sunscreen applications is like working.
There's so much happening in this field now. Next generation of designs are only going to be faster and higher resolution. I think we're still at the very beginning, but we see the importance of what we're doing. The time is right for the technology to help in conquering skin cancer.